What is up, guys? I am 63Z, and if you like my Ronald McDonald shirt, you need a like. It's a mix between Ronald McDonald and Donald Trump. Ronald McDonald Trump. Woo! Anyway, we're here on Titanfall 2, as you can see, and let's get right into it. So, I am on affecting and cause. The only reason why I'm doing it this way is because when Ashley was here yesterday, she wanted to try out Titanfall 2, and I let her. But I don't have any other account to let her on because she doesn't have an account on my Xbox yet. So I let her use my account and she did it on easy. So I didn't want to press continue in case it put me on that and sent me to continue on easy. Okay, so all good. An effect and cause on Master. We're back on Titanfall 2. Yes, that is right. This is the fourth episode. I have to edit the third episode, which I'll be doing after this. I like to do them in two mission sets so I can edit them all in the same thing, and then I record another two, then edit those two, another two, edit those two, because they don't take too long to edit. It's a matter of rendering and just putting them all in sync and shit like that, because anyone who has edited a video for YouTube knows you have to put the videos in sync with each other. So if you have three separate files, you have to put all three in sync with each other. I have to put the webcam here in sync with the Audacity file so that this picks up my voice instead of that. Then I also have to put the gameplay, which is on the screen here in front of me, in sync with what I'm saying. Effect and cause. Fourth mission, I have beaten Ash, the Ronin character, so I should be getting that Helsing, I hope. I've got a flatline and a pistol. Fuck off. Don't get captured again, BT. I'll go the sarcastic one. I will avoid all shortcuts. Good shit, BT. So we killed Ash last time, not Ashley. Oh fuck. What the fuck happened? What the hell? What happened there? Okay. Another flashback. Oh. Hi. Fuck you, dickheads. Turn me on. Okay, open here. What just happened?
There are distortions throughout this facility, and they appear to be causing a rift in time.
What?
Advise caution until we have further information.
Please don't tell me that's going to consistently happen.
By decisively neutralizing the militia forces, we will in fact safeguard the existence of the human race. Yes, pilot, may I help you?
I didn't get to choose an option. He gave... Okay, whatever. Well, I know I've defeated Ash, which is the Ronin, with the sword, so I should get that loadout hella soon. BT's in that direction. How cool. So I should get that loadout pretty soon, considering that's what's happened to the others. Oh, God. I don't like this. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, I played this map the other day on multiplayer. Oh. What? Holy shit. Oh, that's kind of cool.
What happened to everyone here?
Their bodies have aged unusually. However, some show signs of weapon fire.
Hopefully Anderson's alive.
Anderson is a veteran SRS pilot. He has survived multiple covert missions within enemy territory.
Oh, I have to jump down there. Okay, that makes sense.
Strange. I'm picking up traces of my own data signature within this area. The distortions must be affecting my scans.
I'll go the way where I don't have to fight the dragon things. I like how you don't get full damage, though. People got fucked up.
None of these remains match the genetic profile of Major Anderson. He may still be alive.
Okay, so am I getting a new one or no?
Check the main lobby of reception. I would accompany you, but unfortunately my chassis will not fit through the door.
Okay, fair enough.
Oh, lucky you.
I detect sarcasm.
Because Ashley's not a first person shooter person, I only put her on easy. But considering that, she got to shoot used to the, what did I press? Oh. Take Anderson's helmet. That's Anderson? Oh no. Anderson's fucked up.
BT, I found Anderson. He's in the ceiling.
Objective complete. We have rendezvoused with Major Anderson.
It's cold, BT.
Correct. Anderson's current temperature is 17 degrees Celsius, below the threshold.
Oh my god. Survival. You're such a twat. You're such a twat, BT.
With the death of Anderson, command of Special Operation 217 now transfers to you. Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. The following is Anderson's.
First I was a rifleman, now I'm a pilot, and now I'm
Briggs of the militia SRS.
A freaking upgraded.
Major Anderson.
Thing?
2 weeks ago, we intercepted IMC comms. They found
now I'm taking over
Titan.
A special fucking mission.
A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that. I'll get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Grizzly should protect you. We know the IMC have contracted Kuban Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there. So watch your back. And Anderson, you know how much I love writing death reports, so don't go it alone. The SRS is a team.
Pilot, the data Major Anderson collected appears to be incomplete. We are duty-bound to uphold and fulfill Special Operation 217. Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist mounted device before proceeding.
I didn't see any device on Anderson.
It must be on the other half of his corpse. I detect a breach in the security services building. I will provide access.
What?
I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the missing device.
Oh wow.
Nice. Maybe next time you can throw me.
Noted.
How does that work? I'm going upwards. Satchel. Oh, a satchel charge. No, I'm G. I don't want a satchel charge. Okay, well, you're fucking. Oh god, hi. What? Whoa, 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 whoa. I thought I was invisible. Okay. Fuck. What? The fuck am I doing? I'm just gonna bolt it. Whatever. Fuck it. I'm bolting. Oh, I can't. Either way, I'm fucking stuck. Fuck it, fuck it. Fuck. Oh, thank fuck. It happened to me twice. Oh, no. Of course some of them still work. Oh, well. Oh, this is like fucking zombies. Oh fuck. Oh, where the fuck do I go then? Oh, fuck off. Oh, fuck off. Oh my god. What the fuck? God. God.
Authorized personnel breaching security services. The intruder may have advanced cloaking package.
Copy that. Laser meshes are online. Sending a team to investigate.
What? Oh. Oh, this is so tripping me. Oh god. Oh, okay. Well, that's not cool. Well, that's handy. I stepped through the hardest part. One of the hardest parts. I'm just so confused right now. Is that really the end of that mission? That was no more than 12 minutes. Yeah, that was just loading the new area. Press A. Okay, yeah, it's just loading a new area. Oh.
Sorry, Anderson.
Okay. Oh. Okay, obviously I gotta go this way then.
Pilot Cooper, I have transferred some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
Just spotted him heading towards wildlife research. Get the rest of the eggheads in.
Oh, that's too easy. This is way too easy. You just time travel every fucking way. How? Fuck off. That's a pretty looking flame. Why did I go for that? Come on. Where the fuck would I go though? That's what I'm trying to figure out here. I'd assume in there, but... Or maybe I gotta go in there and then time travel. Yes, okay, that's what it is. Why didn't I think of that before? How the fuck? How am I missing so bad? That's what I want to know. Come on, let me through. Yeah, bitch. I decided to change the angle of the camera that sees me, purely because of the fact that it allows for a different like angle, an angle that I don't normally get. R9, I'll take over the flat line, get some flat line. How much ammo do I got? Oh, okay. Okay, sweet. So I got a fair bit of that ammo. Where am I going now then? From here? No, I can't go through here. What? What? Where do I go then? Oh, I go out here. Fair enough. Wait, I don't go out there. Where the fuck do I go then? What? Okay, gotcha.
In position, activating first the southeast corridor.
We have an intruder, heavily armed and dangerous. All units in the area.
Elevator banks on level 4 to
descent. Copy that, control. On our way, control.
Hemlock, nah. I think Hemlock fans. Fuck me. Oh, fuck you. What do you want? Titanfall 2 and I'm recording, what's up?
What?
Titanfall 2 and I'm recording, what's up?
They can hear me.
Yes. Well, you can't really hear you because you're not, like, facing the mic. If you were to talk into there, they would hear you.
They can hear me now?
Yes, they can hear me now.
Oh.
So you can edit that out.
Yeah, I know, but, you know, what do you want? I only have a certain amount of time I can record on this. It only lasts for about an hour. Oh, I need about an hour of space. I'm doing it mission by mission.
They can take a while.
I wasted like a good 15 minutes or 10-ish minutes on just... There's this fucking animal that came out of fucking nowhere. Little prick. Oh, come the fuck on. What even? Fuck you. Again? That's fucking annoying. Whoa! What? Come the fuck on. Yeah, bitch. Okay, so that's all of them taken out. So.
Someone give me a location on this guy!
You're gonna fuck with these people? Okay, well, that was a lot harder than they made it fucking out to be.
Security, Beta 4, do you copy? Beta 4, what is your position?
Now. the fuck am I meant to do?
If we don't test the arch power now, we may never have another chance.
Oh god, that was scary. Oh, they're down there, okay. Oh, fuck off. That's so annoying. That's cool. Okay. I didn't know this spot was here.
Anderson's log 342. The full weapons power source is called the Ark. Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
Ark prepped for delivery and en route to the test chamber.
Holy shit. Legitimately curious at how I'm gonna get past this part. What just shot at me? NGO. Let's go this way. Is this the way? It must have been, because I got a checkpoint for it. Oh, you would have gotten a checkpoint either way.
Dr. Jefferson Boyle, like? Log 1.
Spin up the outer rings. Test.
Looks like they went forward with the arc test, despite my warnings to postpone, but what martyr wants, martyr gets.
Fucked! Okay, that's it. You have to kind of know how to work that. Oh no! I accidentally clicked it a second time! The fuck was that? Oh fuck you! Oh god, there's so many of them. There's so many of them. Holy crap. Holy fucking crap. There was so many of them. That is unfair. Fuck you. Oh my god. Then again, it'd be a bit overpowered to be able to time travel around and not have anything fighting on me on the other side of the time travel, I guess. Ah, fuck me. They are scary motherfuckers. Thank you. No, I've got enough ammo, I'd say. Ooh, yeah, buddy. Whoa. And yum. Okay. Fuck. Oh crap, I fucked that one up now, didn't I? Okay. Oh fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Where do I go?
Contained a large amount of residual energy. This was the Ark's final destination. Anderson's plan indicated a recon mission within close proximity to the center of the active rings.
You want me to do what?
If we can obtain the Ark's energy signature, the militia fleet will be able to track its current location in the present day.
Oh, it's over here. Okay, I gotta go this way. Okay, so I'll go this way. This is freaky as shit, though. Oh, shit. Play all your luck.
Provides me with enough flavorless rations to keep me alive for a few days. I'm hoping that's all I need. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to get creative.
The fuck is this? What? So it is a twin fire sniper rifle. So it shoots two bullets essentially. Where do I go? Now that I'm here, where do I go? Oh, wow, that's trippy as shit. Oh, you did not want to fuck that up.
This planet's moon is a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony, and they've moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
Oh, you got Anderson.
That was Major Anderson's final recording. Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside.
Okay. This isn't very reassuring, seeing he just like fucking glitched out of everything. Audio.
I would like to spend some time today to talk about the value of human life. There is no value for
it. This guy just sounds like an asshole, to be honest. Like, fuck this guy, I'm not listening to him anymore. Fuck this kid. Oh crap, you're a big guy. You're a big guy. You're a stalker. Jump up. Jump up, jump up, and get down. Let's do this. I pressed the up button. I don't know if I was meant to. Okay, I was meant to do that. Okay. This has been a really weird mission. Like, it's one of those, like, passing missions that gives you a lot of detail to a story. But the whole, like, time travel thing, I didn't think they'd go that far, to be honest. Like, I didn't think that was going to be a part of this, would be, like, being able to travel between times.
You meet me at the rings in order to scan the Ark's energy signature.
Oh, fuck. What? He just... What?
Fuck off.
Okay, open. Shoot.
Hey, you fucking spawn in, you little shit dick. Another one spawns in. Oh, shit. Oh, you spawn in too. Oh, fuck. Fuck off. Holy shit. That scared me. Fuck off. Running everywhere, pieces of shit. Stop infinitely spawning.
Pilot, I've located the controls to extend the bridge.
Okay.
To the rings. I have marked it on your HUD.
There's so many broken robots coming for us, brother. Okay, I want to get in you now.
Whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present.
Yeah, it wasn't my fault, so fuck up. So where are we going? Okay, I want to change things, though, because this is bullshit. We'll go this guy. Oh, what the fuck? Holy fuck.
Uphold the mission. I have marked the bridge controls on your HUD. You will need to extend the bridge before the full weapon test van explodes.
Okay. So the fuck do I go? Here, okay, I gotta go to this. Hack. Oh, the traditional kind of hack. Fuck yeah. Whack. Hell yes. Ooh, guns. Twin sub, I would take the R2O. Get back in you.
Pilot mode engaged.
Fuck dealing with that bullshit. Okay, so I'll hop out of you. Oh wow. That's bright as balls.
BT.
Probably could have been through this level by now if I just stopped snapchatting. What the fuck? Okay, well the thingy majiggy's not working. So let's just ride up. Jump. Okay, this is very un-Titanfall-esque. This is not what Titanfall is usually about. Although I can see it being about this. Unstable host. I know it's an unstable host. It's a fucking... It's made us all fucking pause in time. Obviously it's gonna be unstable. Jesus. Okay, I don't need to hold the X button down anymore. Oh god, what? What? The fuck is happening? And I was scanning the arc. Secret plans.
Well done.
Complete. Pilot. Special operation 2-1.
As Anderson discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet.
Okay, so that's the end of the mission? I believe that's the end of the mission. Okay, so this is the next mission. I'm gonna keep the talk so I can have this for the next episode that comes out. But thank you guys for watching. Oh god, fuck. What am I even on? Oh, actually, I was on BT. Okay. So, that's been the video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, leave a like. If you haven't seen any of the other videos, go back and see them. I'm sure they're uploaded definitely by now. Go to the next video, watch the next one. All that is coolies with me. Go to my Twitter, so Snapchat, Instagram, and Facebook. Like them all. Follow my Snapchat. I go on it fairly regularly. I've been Snapchatting it the whole time while I've been doing this, as you might see in some of the cuts. I'm actually just Snapchatting and putting it up on my story. I didn't do anything for Instagram this time, but I probably will for the next time I record this session, which will be tomorrow. I record them every single day to make sure I can have a couple to edit of the night time to edit and then upload them at the night time. I'm not getting as well asleep because my computer can be really bright, so it's harder for me to sleep. So I'm getting a bit less sleep currently. I'll probably get the exact same when Dishonored comes out because they both come out in quick succession. I might get a couple of days rest between them two, but I'm hoping I can have all of Titanfall edited, well, recorded and edited before the 6th, which is this coming weekend, which is Ashley's birthday, because I'm not going to be doing anything on those 2 days, YouTube-wise, so I'm hopefully going to have it all done by then. I don't know how long this campaign is. I just did the 4th mission then, Cause and Effect, leading into the 5th one, which I didn't really look at it. So thank you guys for watching so much. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video. Song. Yes, I do really like Ashley, but you guys probably won't see her in videos for a while.